scratched up and don't work no more? I'm gonna show you how to fix it. Get some safety gloves, cause it's serious business. First, get some rubbing alcohol and spray it on the CD. You can also use toothpaste if you ain't got none. Just rub it on the whole CD. Final step, use a skip doctor. Just insert the CD and keep turning the crank till the whole CD is buffed. After all that, just wipe the CD. Then it should work. Oh, hell no.